Last night, WWE had the distinct honor in kicking off our fifth year in partnering with Susan G. Komen in the fight against breast cancer. And now, Susan G. Komen has launched a new campaign that goes beyond donating. More Than Pink recognizes individuals who take action in the fight against breast cancer and inspire others to take action to end this terrible disease. Now tonight, it is my honor and my privilege to recognize these five amazing people who have taken action in the More Than Pink movement. Who have fought and continue to fight in the fight against breast cancer. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Teresa Lopez! Wendy Morihiro! Sandra Lopez! Wendy Sherrell! And last but not least, Sherilee Neal! There are 3.1 million breast cancer survivors in the United States. And because of courageous people like you, there's gonna be a whole lot more. You know, they say, not all heroes wear capes. But to me, aren't these women heroes? I said, aren't these women heroes? Aren't these women champions? Yes! Yes! General manager of SmackDown. I just called these women champions, and what is a champion without a title? Now, let's hear it for these incredible role models. Yes! Yes!
Yes, indeed, WWE so proud to once again partner with the Susan G. Komen Foundation for the fifth straight year to raise breast cancer awareness. If you would like more information, visit Komen.org/WWE.